Hi, Peter here from Comfort Zone Insulation. Just insulating these walls here, and you can see they're putting in the R1.5 batch. Get to a little spot like this. This is the bit that the builders don't normally do, is little gaps like that that are hard to get the bats into. So you just get a tool and poke them into there. So it's important to make sure you get all the gaps. So that's how we do that.
Just spin behind you, mate.